My name is Jose Mercado, and I am the theater teacher at North High School. And yes, gracias. And founder of Labyrinth Arts Academy, Denver's newest arts organization for youth. I'm fortunate to partner with an amazing arts organization for youth and recent winner of the Mayor's Award for Excellence in the Arts. Thank you, Judy Anderson and Trish Thibodeau from Platform. Labyrinth has been born, and yes, I do feel like I just gave birth. Labyrinth was born because our public schools are struggling to keep their arts programs. Sadly, the arts are the first thing to go under budget constraints. And Labyrinth Arts Academy and Platform's ArtLab program will fill that void. And I'd like to recognize 15 very talented high school students who we've chosen to participate in ArtLab. This year, these kids have, they represent various racial and cultural experiences, and all of them have had to overcome obstacles and have very important stories to tell. And they're here tonight. Labyrinth Arts Academy and ArtLab students, please stand up. Yes. By purchasing your ticket tonight and supporting this event, you are giving these bright, beautiful, and ambitious kids a chance to act, to dance, to write, perchance to dream. Thank you for your support. And now I'd like to welcome to the stage the Vato Loco himself, who was impressively re-elected for another term, the Honorable John W. Hickenlooper. John.
Labyrinth Arts Academy, with their partner Platform, they've been providing after-school programming, summer work programs. They have been providing these pathways, these avenues for kids to be able to have better choices and to see them as better opportunities. This summer, students are gonna earn money to create a play about homelessness, right? Tying in different factors of everything the city's working on. And again, who's at the behind this?